Very nice cast. Very next cast, guys. Artificial. Do I have to say it? Say it for the people in the back. Artificial. Ooh. Artificial for the people in the back. It's been every cast this episode, guys. Artificial for the people in the back. Small jaws. They love it. I finally let the cat out of the bag on what I'm doing, so I'm just going to show how well it can be done. You can do it too. Three casts there. Oh god damn, this thing is taking time. This one's a heavyweight, I think. Could this be small jaw? Could this be Mississippi monster we're looking for? That 4 or 5 pounder, 5 pounder. Nice one. It's not a giant. Oof. Just peeling off drag and here we go. Oh, I get myself in trouble doing that. No, no. Chunker, she was peeling drag, and they're just so strong. Right. Nothing big. Get in here. They'll still fight like they're big, but I had a glitch in the camera. Had an epic hook set on this fish. I don't know how big it is. Doesn't feel small. Really tired of this camera glitching, man. It's a nice one. Oh yeah, it's a nice one. There you go. Wow. Look at that. She's got an extra belly on her. Are these fish pre-spawn? What? No. Look at this fish. Man, it's a nice one. Football. Yeah, it's a good fish. That wind blowing on my wet hands there, because I'm dealing with a fish every cast. Oh, such big problems to complain about. Oh no. This fish. Not stop head shaking. Did not jump, so we do not know. Big though. Oh man. This looks like a nice size one. Oh. Ooh. Come on, girl, get in here. Look at this fish. This is the size we're after, dadgummit. He does not want to give up yet. This is the size that we're after. That's a football. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. That is what we're looking for. Look at the girth on her. That is a freaking tank. Oh. Paper. Just a pristine, beautiful fish. Oh my god, she's tall, as we say, up and down. That's a small jaw. Beautiful tank. Another one for the show. Oh my god, look at that. It off and cover, it's almost 100% that one grabs it. And I cannot tell you how many times that has happened. And I was on some cover and I kind of jerked it off as lightly as possible so that I don't take it away from that spot. And a lot of times the fish will just grab it there right when it pops off. But a lot of times people will pop it off and reel it in and think their cast is ruined. Now keep it in that strike zone where you just were on some cover of some sort. But this is not a big one by any means. A little dink. Tell you, this felt like literally one of those little tick tick ticks of a bluegill, and it's a smallie. Fighting way bigger than it really is. Come on. Some of my friends don't believe me about how many fish I catch, so I'm just gonna keep this on film until I can just do a quick release. Son of a gun, fishy. Just to do a quick edit in there. Another small one. This water ski. They have little teeth there, huh? Lost like one of those. I appreciate you, girl, but you're not what I'm looking for.
This fish was not good.
Cool to see them in that clear water. I think there's several chasing every time.